Two officers helped one of Pueblo's smallest residents cross the road safely and sent out a great photo. Pueblo police shared that photo yesterday of officers Jordan Klopp and Adam Quintana blocking traffic to make way for a slow-moving beaver who paused in the middle of the road. That happened on Highway 50 right near Fountain Creek. So on he went. That's a first.
It is. I haven't seen that
I've not seen that before.
And he's a cutie.